This is Ahmad Bello University, where the training of Niger Delta youths in the art of video shooting, video editing and production took place. It was a 9-day training program of intensive classes on video editing and video production and how we can use this to change our situation here in the Niger Delta.
Card reader. So when you take the SD card out of the camera, you have it, but you have to somehow get the information from it onto the computer. There's two ways to do that. Use a card reader.
Ways of which we could give our videos a voice and an interpretation was also taught during the duration of this course.
After you've done with your questioning, the person has explained, you've been like this, listening to them. You want to be close to the camera so that when they look at the people can't talk to a camera lens. They have to talk to a person. That's why in many films you see them talking to the guy holding the microphone next to the camera.
Practical, interactive, and field sessions were also part of the training program.
I know you've not asked me about audience, but naturally that time it links to the audience.
Yeah.
Because music, you have a purpose, if you have a goal for it, and then you need to identify who can help you achieve that.
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, my experience here has been an eye-opener. I've had my skills sharpened, my life greatly improved. You know, the striking thing was dedication and life that Lars, Peter, Mike, Gaia, everybody put into this training to bring
full to what SDN has done for us in general. It's all about impacting knowledge to the people of Niger Delta. And while we go back to our communities, I think it's most important that we have to impact what we've gathered here to the people down here, the local, the rural communities. I would say I'm grateful to SDN. If other organizations will take a lead from SDN, I think Niger Delta, within a twinkle of an eye, would be a better place. And we all feel the impact of what is going on.